Who's there? Down. Enough out of you. I'm glad you're here with me.
Not bad, not bad. You do know how to choose date places, at least. So, what do you want to talk about? But wait, before you start, I just thought of something. Hear me out on this one. You know Ysolda, that girl in White Room? I heard she has this weird thing for mammoth's tusks. What would a girl like her be doing with something like that? Oh no, by the Nine. I really don't think you'd want to hear it. And, Oh no. I also heard she likes to collect sleeping tree sap.
Sleeping tree sap,
plus mammoth tusk, plus Ysolda. My brain. Let's just forget I said anything.
How could that thing even fit?
I know a lot of thoughts are probably buzzing around in your head, so I'll get to the point. Would you like to get married? Just a little something to tie the knot. I might have told you this before, that this kind of thing isn't really for me. And rightfully so, since I've experienced trauma with a particular temple ceremony. But I guess the point is that what I said doesn't mean I don't love or want to be together with you for life. I just wouldn't like it to be that ritualistic. I think here's fine, and it should do the trick. Would you like to marry me? Come here, now and forever. For as long as I'd live, vampire or not, I wouldn't have any regrets. I love you.
Yes? Me too. I'm yours. All right, then. Yes? Lead on. Yes? Let's make some more stories.
So, what's next for our adventures? Something more daring and risky, or something more relaxed? Okay, my love. I'll see you in bed.
Sorry.
Would you like to request the bard to play something?
Yes?
Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
If you need me, I'd... honored to accompany you.
Yes?
It's always a pleasure to see you.
I'm glad you're here with me. Let's go. Yes? Until next time. I'm glad you're here. Hello, friend. All right, then.
Yes?
What do you need, my friend?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Farewell.
Good to see you. Take a look. Take care of yourself.
It's good to see you again. The finest weapons and armor. All right.
Just you and me, against the world now.
I'm right behind you.
Ah,
You're great, really.
I'm glad you're here with me. I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
I'm ready when you are.
Just you and me against the world now. Not that I'm complaining. Thank you.
What?
You're great, really.
What now?
I love you too. You're sweet to say that. Okay.
Enough out of you. Thank you.
You appear to have something on your mind. What is it? What? Are you certain? Then I see nothing preventing my return to Tamriel. Allow me to gather some of my things, and I'll head back to Castle Volkihar. And from the bottom of my heart, I thank you. I'll return to Castle Volkihar as soon as I'm finished gathering my things.
I heard stories about the Soul King, but never thought I'd see it myself. So far, it's not what I imagined.
Do you need something?
Let's keep moving.
I'm glad we're here together, if you know what I mean.
I'm right behind you.
I've planted some new herbs in the courtyard garden. I hope they'll grow. If there's anything I can do before you depart, you must let me know. Well, I think it's time I got back to my work as an alchemist. The Soul Cairn will offer a unique opportunity to continue my studies, and I intend to complete my research. In the meantime, if there are any potions you might need, feel free to help yourself. As you've been traveling in the Soul Cairn, your body has become attuned to it. Let's just say, a tiny part of you rubbed off on it, and in its place, a bit of the Soul Cairn filled the void. You should find no difficulty using the portal any longer.